Oh, hey, didn't see you there. So about 2 weeks ago, my school had its spring break. And since my family wasn't going anywhere on spring break because of COVID, I decided to go on a little trip myself. So, I went from my hometown, Juneau, Alaska, to way up north to Anchorage, Alaska. From the capital to the most populated city in Alaska. So, and I flew there to get a banana. Don't ask me why I did this. It was the dumbest thing I've ever done. It's not like anything bad happened, but it was just dumb. And, yeah, that's nothing much else to say. Just watch the footage. Guys, I am here in a hotel room, as you can see. Don't ask me why I got a hotel just to get a banana. But yeah, I have the bananas. Bananas. They're not the best quality. But yeah, I'm gonna have the banana. Now, because I can't bring it back to my hometown. And, because, like, they wouldn't allow it through security, and they wouldn't, allow it, and it would probably just go really, really rotten in my, suitcase, even though it's already really rotten, but, oh well. So yeah. It's like the dumbest thing ever. I just flew across my state for a banana. But yeah. Let's need a banana. Guys, just in case you don't believe me that I ate the banana, like I flew across state, I'm actually in a hotel room right now, and I can prove it. Here is the door. People. Bathroom. And it has this stuff. So you know it's real. A microwave. A sink. A chair. And then everything else. It's sick. And yeah, I ain't faking this stuff, man. It's 9:31 at the moment. You can't see anything. Anyway, yeah, this is kind of like the dumbest thing I've ever done. But it's been fun. I mean, why not, you know what I mean? I mean, I spent a ton of money, but it's fine. Because this will obviously go viral. And yeah, it's just been, kind of cool. I'm flying back tomorrow at 11. I'll do a few clips there, maybe. And yeah, we're all at peace for now. So yeah, flying across my state for a banana. Weirdest, dumbest stupidest things I've ever done. But I don't care, because I got out of Juno for the first time in forever. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in my next video. Peace. If you wanna have a good time.